Alright. Welcome everyone to my very first video. My name is Ireland Wolves, and today I'm just going to play some Star Wars The Old Republic. Honestly, I'm really a big noob to YouTube here, so just be gentle with me. Anyway, yeah, I'm probably going to be playing as a Republic. Ooh, Jesus, this is always the fucking hardest choice. Knight. Usually what I do is look at the advanced classes, like, see what I want to do with them. For Guardian, I like to use the defense class. For Sentinels, I either go Watchman or Combat. I really have yet to try this one. I hear it's pretty good. Counselor, I have, done a bunch of Shadows with taking kinetic combat. I get to do Sage, but this is always a little boring in my case. A Smuggler, always the funniest of all. Always tend to play as a Sharpshooter, Gunslinger, or sometimes a Scrapper. Scoundrel, I always hated the Scoundrel, maybe because of some of the shotgun features. You had to be behind him to use a shotgun, which is messed up when you look at the AI, they use the front half, which is always annoying. And Trooper. I have gotten to level 40 on a Vanguard using Plasma Attack and Tactician back when you could do multiple trees, but right now it's not doing so well. But I have yet to go under a combat, like a Commando, Combat Medic, Gunnery, or Assault Specialist. I have yet to use this tree, so I probably will be starting off this series with a Trooper. Ooh, let's see. Now, each one has a little social ability, if you guys don't know. Some of them actually has something pretty nice. This one is, it scans for criticals. It helps with if you like to do a bunch of crits. And this is inspiring loyalty to your allies. I'm pretty sure this gives you a good boost towards I think making where your companions are more loyal to you, agrees with you more, or something like that. I really don't know. Rally nearby allies is mostly round up the speech bonus, but for this one I'm gonna go with a Cyborg. Maybe because a Trooper Cyborg makes sense.
Now you'll see how Havoc Squad gets things done.
Ooh god, you look beat up.
As a soldier of the
Shut up. Let's fix this. I usually just go all the way to the very beginning on each one, demon.
Now you'll see how Havoc Squad gets things done.
This is where you need to shut the fuck up. Let's see. A fat trooper, a really muscular and tall trooper, average size, or short ass mudget. I go with average size. Go up to the head. Man, this thing could really age in pretty quick. Oh, wrong button. So I generally look around for a good face. Not very much to choose from. I think this one will do pretty good.
I'll get the job done.
Shut up. Scars. Actually, yeah, the three scars with the eye patch actually looks pretty good. Complexion. Got anything soldier-like? No. There we go. Eye color. That seems more robotic. Let's go with that. Now, let's see, what other cybernecks can I get? I don't know why that thing's stuck in the background. Ha! Huh. If you haven't seen the actual movies, that's actually from,
I'm a soldier. I'll get the job done.
I hate to be wrong.
As a soldier,
Emperor Strike Back. That's what it's from. Maybe you don't recognize it. I'll probably just stick with Lee 1. Let's see, what hairstyle should we give you? I can easily just go bald and just go with it. Or go with this, this
dangerous
works.
Missions are what I do best. I'm in.
So we thought choose a nice hair color. That'll work. That'll work. I never really liked naming these characters. Maybe because all the names are really, yeah, like this. Are really hard to actually find one that's actually available. Come on. Have this. Curses. Nobody. There we go. Jay, when I play this, I usually stay in the first area, just grind up to a good level, something like that. And go from there. This is usually the point where it just gives me the,
Republic Trooper, Chaos Grips the Galaxy Republic, including the Star System Breakaway from the Millennial Old Alliance. Anger was ascended to the treaty with the Sith Empire. On the planet of Ormantel, civil war erupts between loyal Republic citizens and violent separatist extremists, waging a campaign of terror against their own people. Now, an elite young sergeant from the Republic's famous Havoc Squad has arrived to help defend the Separatists.
Separatists? What?
And restore peace to this world.
Fucking hell.
War-raging world.
I'm glad I don't have my, webcam on because I was doing all weird hand gestures, which is pretty messed up, in my opinion. I probably won't be skipping much dialogue if it's story. These side ones I go, eh, I don't think they'll give a fuck about you. I can easily just kill you right here, right now. Yep. Still going at it, they are. I like how the Separatists and the Empire never really clash together unless you're playing the story mode. Hold up. I get rid of a bunch of this stuff. Give me a sec. There we go. Let me see, can I grab... I have like an FPS thing there, and I can't really grab it for some reason. Oh well, I guess it could stay there. Anyway, this is what I usually do in the beginning. Hooked all these things up to this proper spot. Alright. At least I'm running some good traps. I hope it's not laggy for you guys. Honestly, it's running very smooth for me. Not really not sure about you guys. I probably can check it once I'm done uploading. Oh, and disclaimer, completely raw. I probably had that in the description. If you guys didn't really want to watch this. Or just paused it and looked at the description.
There's not a feeling in this galaxy like riding a 100-ton walker right through the middle of a combat zone, kid?
Approaching Droliad Village, sir. Scope shows small arms fire and enemy movements in all quarters. Separatists are definitely moving on the objective.
Another beautiful day on Ord Mantell. You excited, kid? Nervous? You know, you're the first new entry to Havoc Squad in some time.
I've got nothing to be nervous about. Fighting is my life.
Always.
Confidence. I like it. Getting tapped for Havoc Squad at your age is nothing to sneeze at. I'm Lieutenant Bex Kolos, but everyone in Havoc calls me Gearbox. We're a tight unit. You'll like it with us. Let me tell you why we're here. The Separatists have nabbed the Republic bomb off a down transport, a Ceres bomb. One of those orbital strike numbers. There's no telling where these grimy bushwhackers have hidden the thing. They have popular support and hideouts everywhere. Finding this bomb won't be easy.
What are the weapon specs?
The bomb is designed to slag a huge city, so it could wipe this little island right off the map. You'll get a full op brief once we reach Fort Garnick. For now, just sit back and...
Chrome Red! We've been hit by an AP missile! A shoulder launcher from somewhere in the village! Everyone, hold...
It's supposed to be a little, rocket right there.
Blasted, he's down. Backwater,
I guess they removed it since a long time ago.
They'll tear up every convoy that passes through here.
Oh.
If the Separatists want trouble, let's give them some.
Sounds good to me, kid. Fixing things is my specialty, kid. I'm nowhere near.
This is usually the point where I start deciding, should I go light and dark and start talking.
Understood?
Understood, sir.
The Separatists will probably have their missile launchers piled together in a cache somewhere in the village. You can bet that cache will be heavily guarded. Find the cache, disable the missile launchers, and then double time it back here. Got it, Sergeant?
I hope the Seps brought plenty of body bags. They're gonna need them.
Good luck out there, kid.
Like I was saying, this is the easy point where I started choosing dark or light. I generally like going dark, but that's for certain playthroughs. For right now, I'll probably just go mostly neutral and develop the character as the story progresses. Of course, I'll regret your first mission.
HQ, this is our soldier crack sep. They've got experts.
This one you just need to destroy some jammers.
Start yelling really loud.
Look, my mission is I need those Separatist jammers. If you waste those Separatist jammers, report back here.
Okay, that's
see
just
if I can
random.
Position some equipment you could use.
Some dangles over here. I haven't really played in a long time, so this is like a introduction to see what all these updates are about. I know one of them I can't really have access to unless I pay for it. Oh hey. Well, I still remember all the little hidden crates. Where did Jenny locate it at? Pick up your loot. Ding. Execution. Gonna disable this random piece of shit. Frag! Come on! There we go. If memory surges, there's something inside this building. I'm pretty sure there's at least three enemies and a chest. Let me check. One, two. I guess I want to grab the loot. Oh, they knocked it down to two. Darn, I missed it. I missed a three. Again, I missed the loot. Takes a good while, I think, to achieve for that to actually respawn, but I'm really not sure. Never really looked into it, like how long does it take for this thing to respawn. I just like how they actually go up next to each other just to screw the other one over. Especially when you throw an explosive or shoot an explosive at him. Time to turn this quest in. Hold up. My mouth always gets wonky at that point. I don't know why, but sometimes your mouth will kind of get a little off here and there.
Glad you made it back in one piece.
Don't care. And yeah, I'm still trying to figure that thing out as well. If you have that same problem, let me know. If you got a way to fix it, also let me know. Oh, this guy's level 7 already. Don't care about that stuff. I collect you, so I can unlock it. It's just a title I won't be able to apply. And so my junk.
Stand by for examination and suggested.
Including my rifle. Barrel and leave.
Fit for duty. Return to your post.
I generally go out them for a good bit till I actually see like two, maybe three achievements on them. Just shoot you. I remember back then when I was playing this, I actually got a purple item from one of these guys, which is usually the artifact item. Too bad I couldn't really equip it. It's a level 20 thing. No, it's a module, and I didn't really have the artifact equipped ability. Was it? I think I have it in the. I think they have it in here now. Locks. I think it's somewhere around here. Here we go. This one. I didn't have this. What the heck? Time to become a civilian. But nah. I can rock this outfit for a good been longer. Come on, Wolf English. Nope, didn't mean to click that. Level 4, these guys are going to be weaker. Getting their numbers are going to be green. Just love it, like whatever that you get behind the target, well, behind anything, and you can't see it. They have someone next to you. To him, I usually get some explosive or something to hit multiple targets, and it will work eventually. I do apologize if I sound a bit weird right about now. Yeah, I'm just a bit tired and a bunch of stuff like that. It's like 11 a.m. and I haven't really get much sleep. It's a little late. So if I sound a bit off or speaking like some kind of gibberish, it's mainly because I'm tired. Hey, another chest piece. And for those who are yelling, yes, I'm gonna give myself more health. Many people are always just screaming at me. Or screaming at anyone who's not. Dude, you have a slow! Get yourself some medicine or get yourself some AIDS or something! Not the drug aid. You know what I'm talking about. Time to just kick this thing, which destroys it. I expected them to just toss a grenade to it and it just blows up, but no, we just kick it and it explodes automatically.
Nice work, kid. You've got a talent, there's no denying that. I, however, didn't have much success. This walker isn't gonna be moving anytime soon.
Don't beat yourself up. If it was possible, you'd have fixed it.
Thanks, kid. Shame about the driver, though. Poor guy never had a chance. I'm gonna stay here and salvage all the goodies off this wreck before someone else does. Better head for Fort Garnick. Be sure to keep a lookout for Seps on your way to the fort. They can come at you out of nowhere.
Sure you don't want me to stick around and cover you while you work?
No, I'll be fine. Hey, I'm not exactly new to this, kid. Stay sharp out there. I'll see you later.
He'll show up a little later. Ah, that guy took my kill. What a jerk. Heavy armor. Alright, I'm rocking heavy armor. Gonna grab your quest. It's mostly about snipers.
I do. Watch plenty.
I recommend not.
Just before.
I'll kill them, but if you could hunt.
Oh, and if you wanted the challenge, find these droids. They're generally around this area and over down on the beach. Oh, and just for a bonus quest, if you start shooting these guys up, there you go. Get your bonus. Just hated them. Or you just go exterminate them all. Like, I was going to say something racist and probably a bit mean, but also a bit of fact from history, but nah. Hey, you're getting too close. You're getting a little too close, I said. I have blinded the enemy. I think this game could use a bit more humor, but unless you're playing the smuggler, you always have humor. Always have humor. Damn you. Pushing little random buttons is all I do for a living. No guilds control this sector. Really? No one's controlling this sector? You think by now someone would be controlling this sector? Oh, Walter. Hey you! Me a grenade! And the bullets. You know what would go great for that helmet? Bullets. Take them all. I know you like them. There's something on your face! It was pain! I don't know, heal up before I take on that sharpshooter. Good enough. That blue. Hey buddy, there's something on your face. It was pain! Twice. I feel like that joke is overdone, so I probably will shut up. Oh, and before I even forget, it's one of those stupid things they added pretty long ago. Let's see, trooper, I have a bunch of stuff to unlock.
Sergeant, good to see Havoc Squad colors in the field. Nasty fight, still.
They have quality and
got a combat and up and.
It's just something simple. You just walk up to your trainer. For trooper, it's over here. For smuggler, it's over there. Probably head up over there just to get a little lore item. Those tend to give you XP. Except.
Command sending out new tactics all the time.
Weapon vendor, trooper vendor, specialty goods.
Best post exchange around. So junk. You need it. We got it.
Nice. 5, 3, get rid of you, get rid of you, get rid of you. They're all.
Good luck out there.
And equip you. Yeah, there's a guy over here that you had to talk about the spy hunt. He's right over here. And there's a lore item right there. Give me all that. And let me grab this lore item. I'll grab this one and probably end up the video on the front of that place. There you go, that's that lore. You gotta have your lore before you have anything else. So that's probably about it for this video right now, so I'll probably catch you on the flip side. Anyway, peace out.